Indiana is issuing February's food stamps early due to the partial government shutdown. The Indiana Family and Social Services Administration said they plan to issue the benefits on Saturday, January 19th. Under normal circumstances, benefits are issued over a 19-day period. The agency is encouraging recipients to budget the one-time early benefit. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.